What's going on YouTube, BrummyAdz here, welcome back to more of a walkthrough of Red Dead Redemption 2. Let's get straight into it. Alright, look at the map, see what's closest. So that's there, and that's over there. Okay, let's do this one there first because it's closest. Him.
What do you think of this place, Susan?
An improvement on the last, that's for sure.
Well, that ain't too hard. Ow! Oh, oh! Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Oh, eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Yeah, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morton.
Do you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
You gonna take the old man in town? You take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now.
Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? Three young, healthy women want you to take them a ride, and you're worried about house chores. Let's go!
Fair enough. You got me. Come on.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
Got a mission next to that.
Okay then. Let's go.
All right. Out through the trees here. Last
cup of tea.
Yep.
Don't crash, don't crash. I'm. Well. My bad, I went too fast. That's embarrassing. We start checkpoint. My bad, guys, that's embarrassing. I went way too fast there. I just pressed R1 to start, but I didn't think about that. That's more like it. And we're away. Oh, you know what? Fuck it.
Alright, I'll see what's going on. Some bacon, really. You alright there, friend?
Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you?
Yeah, go on then.
I'd really appreciate the help. I'm worried this one here will bolt on me too if I leave him.
Sure, no problem.
Thanks. It's the white one over there.
Thank you.
I don't want to mask him up more. But I'll say that just in case. Come on, this way. Why am I getting attacked by a goat? Why is that? Just attack me. I thought I owned a horse. Drugs. Well, it's the sheriff's office.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
Yeah, that's a young man's
game. Ooh, yes. We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there, near the station.
Is that how a dog went?
Here we are, just like I said. Cultural center of civilization. Man, at its finest. Okay, what are we doing?
Well, we're gonna do what any self-respecting maniac does. Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We're starting the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble. Don't get yourselves lost.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done. So that's how you see yourself, is it? A maniac? Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid. Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Desperately.
You're my favorite parasite.
No. Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm, then rats with the plague, then you.
Shut up. This is the place, honey. Come on.
Morning.
Hobby.
So, what do you need?
Hell, a drop of whiskey for a start.
Well, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women. Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
Why don't you pick out a cigar? A cigar always focuses the mind, I find.
What do you say?
Well, you seem a little scattered, Arthur. Just hold on.
Plenty out on the shelves, but I got more out back. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door.
You not getting anything, Arthur?
I don't know. Maybe. So, you're actually buying for once? You feeling all right?
See this? Young folk got no respect for their elders no more. What do you reckon? Lamb or the sausage?
Well, this here's a sheep town. The lamb's the best in the state.
I know what the smell is.
Well, that's a...
Okay, if you're done, I'll meet you outside. I won't be too long.
Sir. It's a funny world. This time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What?
I snuck into this fancy house. Acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to San Diné and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides in some place called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know that. Yeah, it's right out near New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. Where's Tilly and Karen?
I think at the hotel. They were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
It seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
I guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
Oh, yeah. The worst trouble.
There's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
And they'll shoot at one point. No worries.
Uncle! Look after her. I'll go see about Karen in the hotel.
Can I help you, sir?
I do all I can manage. Are you doing all you can?
I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella. Mid-20s, blonde. You'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs. Are you, friend of his?
A friend of hers.
No trouble now, please.
How long was that? One bangs.
Trying to play him? Not very well.
You okay?
Fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
Nothing to worry about. Just men. But stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
The bank?
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Okay. Keep investigating.
I will.
Under the buff. He's sleeping off.
Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right, now.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellas.
Me? No. Posse. Listen, buddy, come here for me.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on, get.
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word.
Oh, look at him.
Just fall on it.
Stay away from me.
Get back here right now.
Too late now, mate. You're lucky.
You okay, partner?
No. No, I am not. What a mess.
Well, you ain't dead.
Where is that? For us.
I think it's best for both of us if we pretend this never happened.
Well, I agree. You saved my life. You're a good man, and I, you want a pen? It's one of them steel ones.
Hmm. That's very kind of you. But I'm not a good man, Jimmy Brooks. Not usually. You see, I was in Blackwater. I killed people. And maybe I should have killed you. Should I have killed you?
I never saw you. Not now, not never. I think we have an understanding.
Of course we do. Jimmy Brooks. I will remember that. I've got a good memory.
I have it.
I don't know what to say about it. Yeah, so what's everyone already turned off?
I haven't. Not one lick. Not one cent in this year old mine.
Right, where's Blackwater? Because I've got to get this horse back. Blackwater? Not Blackwater, Valentine, up here. Straightforward. Whose horse was it?
Hey! My horse!
Here you are.
Am I glad to see you?
Here's your
horse back, friend.
Oh, you really were just borrowing it.
Appreciate it.
Oh, what is coming now?
Hello again. Never too soon, huh? No meal is complete if it don't got meat.
Thank you. Really.
Come on, horse. I can hit you up then. Map. Oh no, she's so good, really. Ah, great. I just thought it was horses, mate. That's what he hitched up. Actually, I could probably sell something to him with some money.
Something slip your mind before? A lot of folk coming by with these.
Where's the sun on? Because I need to give this guy a shave. Well, I don't know, this is a bar. Sheriff's office. To get out of here. Run, boys. Sheriff's come after me. Let's help, boys. We need to clear the area. Search trees and love them. Fuck, I was trying to rob someone. Oh shh, I'm gonna die. Then it did one. I'm trying to say hello. Come here, horsey. Circle around, doesn't it? I'm gonna start over. What's a question mark thing over there? Let's quit do this. I'll need you soon.
What really happened at Sylvia's Saloon back in 76?
Just a lot of bunk, Plato's.
Just a lot of bunk. It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway,
who's
sir?
Your friend there?
Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me, and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay. And forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I've got to make a thing of it, and... Well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger. Flacco Hernandez. Billy Midnight. Black Bell.
Never heard of him.
Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity, shoot them. Can't believe I just said that, but...
You want me to go and find some sad, deluded fools like him, ask if he was the greatest, and then if they get uppity, shoot him?
That's a lot worse than it did in my head.
How much you paid?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Ha! Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to him.
I'll see what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here are some other flop house.
Well, there's a mission about this, isn't there? Ah, here. Let's get this done. Oh no, was it on the side? No, this is inside.
Toughest Teton Mountain Man.
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. And that's all, Arthur.
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well,
why to scare him off?
You got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah. Regular dandy and a charm. Where's Bill?
Oh, man. I dread to think about it. Hey, hey, hey. There he is.
Watch where you're going.
Take it easy.
Are you about to kiss that guy or punch him?
Oh, and we have our answer.
Got the blow. Who else? This one's getting knocked out now. Oh, big guy. Out the window.
Come on, pretty boy.
Pretty boy? You're kidding me. Pretty boy?
Come on, Tommy. Put me down. Come on. Show him how we do it.
Yeah. Yeah, I got this, son of a bitch.
It's got me more sound like it. Well, help me out then. This guy's about to knock me out. think.
Hey, come on, stop that! Stop! Stop! Please! Please! I beg you, stop! Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of you?
Business? No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
God, didn't they kill him? Look at me.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about. Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you, gentlemen. You're not very popular, it seems. Ah! Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Gone. You found him.
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater... Well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Of course. It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
And what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.
You started the fight. That's a rescue of us. Give me a second, guys. Find my way all the way over here. I'm wanted over there. Try and find a horse to steal or something. Oh, there's a horse here. Oh, there's a dog. Let's go see that doggy. Hey, boy. Hello.
Hey, boy.
Can I keep him? My dog saw this right now, she'd be going mad. Let's take gun hand. I've never heard that before. Good boy. Wonder where I can buy a dog. Kind of cool if I could get a dog. I'd be making it. We lived in a place like this. You'd be walking around just saying to everyone.
Let's move.
Hello there.
Just sold someone's horse. Oh, hang on, what's that over there?
Looks like you need a lesson.
It's all over.
Wait, they just tried shooting me. Oh, balls.
You might have heard me say it by my
I'm gonna see to my
They
parents.
Won't bother you no more.
Thank you, Mr. Wheeler.
Put your hands way up!
If only there was more men like you.
Okay.
Last chance!
I think we
hands
all need to calm down. Let's just all
You're
take
done.
A trip. Son of a bitch!
I helped a guy, and I get wanted and killed for it. Okay. Oh, it's been clean. I'm not wanted here. Well, this is what kind of this is. Well, I thought I've got quite a way to go. I'm gonna stop the corner now just to go back to camp and start the corner back on the mission. That happened there, guys. Well, hang on. Is it there? I can find a horse, we're fine. Now, I just checked the map again and I know it's more horses over here now. There was a horse at the camp, I thought it was. It was over there. Oh, this port is teleported over here.
Hey, move!
Mate, move it or I'll knock you out. You want some?
Oh, hello again.
Never too soon, huh?
We ain't want no more of your trouble.
Sure thing. Nowhere. Really? Head back to camp.
Why are you doing this to me?
Doing what to who? What's the matter?
Just leave me by
Don't
myself.
Don't worry, I'm just playing with you.
Oh, what a relief. It's alright.
Welcome
I'll
back.
I'll be gone before you
Someone
know
flip
it.
Your mind
Sorry.
Before.
No, I'll stop it now.
No meal is complete.
No, no, whoa, 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 whoa.
Yep.
I must tumble straight off the cliff then.
Thank you.
Hey, you started a fight and I just saved your ass. Hit your horse first, so you're safe. Ah, there's a hitching post just over there. I'll do some first.
Jose?
You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No. I saw a huge bear, one of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God, but you need me to come with you.
Of course, let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from this place. Oh,
me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. You need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go then. So you still ain't replaced Boadicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Boadicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now, unruly bastard.
Where'd you get her?
Some big, loudmouth bastard tried to rob me and was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way. Sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him. You can buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on.
Let's get also go, thank you.
Okay. Well, I do kind of like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses. And the stables always have the best ones.
Well, I guess you're right.
This is going to be fun, Arthur.
You won't throw me?
No, he's an angel. If I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Don't be rude about this magnificent creature.
Easy, big fella.
All right, let's head into town. No,
there's a big horse in there.
Please. I heard about that.
I'll do my best.
We're heading out. Might be gone a couple of days. They got a good range of horse tack at the Valentine stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
Ah, I remember
some speed to it.
Just about.
So why sell a horse to buy a horse? I can just have this one.
Day. Yes. Remember? Mac went crazy, threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there, came back in the next day, and he woke up and started right back drinking again.
I miss those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spot, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Just feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You find a way to offload those Cornwall bars yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot. Need to be done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
He's all right.
Just up ahead. All right. Go sell that big fruit. Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out. Meet you back here in a bit.
Hey. How can I help you? I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast. Well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. What about this one here? Are you looking to sell?
I show you.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Yeah, of course, that's gonna affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look.
How much? Right. Sell for 65. Okay. No, I'll stay with it. I ain't got enough for any of the horses. There's a little tiny one. I'm gonna call it Jersey. I left my dog, I died a couple of years ago. Some mohawk. Dreadlocks on a horse. Can't afford any of them. Well, that's kind of sick. Why'd you put a horn on a horse though?
Alright, partner. You got yourself a deal. And a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that. Papers. And on me. A new grooming brush. I got some treats.
Appreciate it.
All right, you. You treat this fella well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
Got a horse in Jersey.
Interesting choice. How much did you pay for that thing?
Not that much.
Okay, well. With some good care, you should be able to make something of it.
Oh, come here, you. Don't run away.
Why you gotta go act like that?
Wait.
You won't know till you get in the saddle.
Well, I'm trying to get on the horse, but... Come here, Jersey.
Hope you put all that troublemaking behind you.
It's all right.
Yeah, it's my Jesse.
Are you gonna mount that new horse of yours or not? Alright, let's get going. We got quite a ride ahead of us.
Lead the way. So, what's this lake we're heading for?
It's called O'Cray's Run, up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Back into the mountains? I sure didn't figure on that.
But this time, we're doing the chasing. So, how are things with you and John?
Same bear we saw before.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year, Jose. He ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does.
That's a good bloke.
Running off on that kid is one thing, but there's a code. He knows that. He ain't trailing him. Dutch and you pretty much raised him.
I know, but it's done. Has been for a while now.
Nobody else would have been welcome back that easy after that long, and you know it.
Maybe, but please don't you put that to the test.
It's a black and white horse, I'd have called it Jersey. Not called it Jersey, called it Megan. That's my colleague I've got right now. But she's 10 this year. Doesn't look it though. She definitely doesn't think it. She's still picking up.
Okay, I think we need to head right up here.
My dog's been pretty crazy. She's just like me, she is. Oh, I wonder if it needs a break in a bit. Again, pain in my spine. Right at the top, just below my neck.
Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way. That's the lake there. Good. We made it. Let's loop around the other side. Yeah.
That's gross.
You get a set up.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit then. They're delicious on an open fire like
this. Oh, well, no, I'm gonna try the rabbit.
Fine by me.
Some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
You better be worth all this drama.
You ready?
Well, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track them, but we might need to lay bait to draw them out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous, but we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot at him. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. Tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains, Arthur. I was virtually weaned on bear meat. Hurry up so we can get going. Try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the light?
Well, we did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting
out? There's
nothing
for living.
Me?
I like
no.
Like living in your own house and stuff like that. What about like? It'd be nice.
If Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's slip by the water here, see if he's been fit. Tracks, dung, bone.
Hmm.
which way he went?
This way.
Aircraft.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's got to be close.
Let's keep going. Looks like the trail ends here. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up in each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Bait.
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there.
By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine.
Huh.
Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
You only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right.
Why don't you do the bait then, instead of getting me to do it? Ooh, that's a big guy.
I'm fine. Nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you. I think. That was fun.
know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him.
Rifle.
Another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well,
you know what? I've got missions here I can do. I'll do it tomorrow.
Let's get going then.
I have a lot of hunting. I have a shave.
Morning, Arthur.
How are you? Recovered from that business in the hotel?
Oh, yeah. So we gonna hit that bank I told you about?
Let's see. Arthur. Dutch, I need you to do me a favor. Nothing too serious. I need you to help Herr Strauss.
Later.
I've been working hard, Dutch. I know. And I know Strauss's business is not too glamorous, but it pays. Please, son, for me. Okay. That's it for today, guys. I'm gonna do the rest of my play some courses or something for a bit. Make coffee, and play some Vanguard, I think. So that's a show, or maybe we've been 3-4 for today. I don't know. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you lost your boat, you have done it. Location bar, stay up to date with all my content. Take care, guys. Peace out.